One more time. Your name?
Anthony.
What's your name?
Anthony.
Nathan?
Anthony.
Anthony, right? Okay, what happened?
I was on the bus, and then I was on my phone. Next thing we heard a ricochet, and then I looked over, and then he stopped and said, the bus just got shot at. And I'm like, what? And I started freaking out, and then I went to my passenger, and I sat by it until we came right here to a stop.
Okay, and then so they stopped, and the cops came, and they brought another bus?
Yeah, but that bus already got shot at, too, supposedly, I think.
So what's going through your mind when you've seen all this?
I was just scared. It was like, this, I've never been through this before.
Yeah. Did they catch the guys, or do you know?
Oh, I have no idea.
Yeah. Okay, do you take this route very often?
This is actually my first time, actually. I wasn't planning on coming this way, but I had to, so I could go home.
Okay, and your last name?
Miller.
Can you spell that?
M-I-L-L-E-R.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Were you a passenger on the bus?
Yes.
You mind telling us a little bit about what you experienced?
Well, actually, when we were going across the railway, I was on my phone, and then next thing you know, we heard a ricochet, and then I was like, what was that? And then he stopped me, and he's like, the bullet just got shot at. So I was actually sitting right there, but the bullet would have went through, it hit me. So
it hit you?
It would have, if it would have went through. So I went to my behind me to sit with the girl, and then we came to a stop, and then we all got off.
What went through your mind when the driver said we've been shot at?
I started freaking out on the inside, but I didn't show it out on the outside.
And then you started to get on the second bus, and what?
They said the second bus got shot at too, so they were expecting it, and then it drove off.
So it never even had passengers get on board?
No.
It got shot at before you guys even got off this bus? So then what did they tell you?
Actually, they told us that we had to wait for another bus, but by the time they told us that I already called my brother.
Okay. Did other passengers go on that other bus?
Third
bus?
About three of them.
Okay. Everybody else got their own ride? Yeah. How many people were on the bus at the time?
Six.
About six of you? What was the driver's state of mind?
He was calm.
And you just stopped as soon as you realized what had happened and called police?
Yes.
Have you been talking with police? What have they been telling you?
They haven't actually told us anything.
So no one was sitting in the seat where it got shot at?
Actually, there was one dude where I got shot in the back, where he was sitting right there, but he didn't realize until the bus driver said it got shot, and they looked over at the window and it was cracked.
Now how are you feeling after the fact, looking back on what happened?
I'm not gonna lie, I'm glad to be alive. I'm just not coming this way ever again.
You don't think you'll ever take this route?
No.
And it was I heard you say it was the first time you did?
First time.
Yeah. All right. And what's your name?
Anthony Miller.
How do you spell it?
A-N-T-H-O-N-Y-M-I-L-L-E-R.
All right, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
What were you sitting there, Anthony?